I think the Bucks are being exposed a little bit, and nobody really wants to talk about it. I know Giannis sat during the second half of that Brooklyn game, but the fact that they gave up that many points to a Brooklyn squad that's pretty much playing with nothing but backups, is disgusting. And then when you look at how Miami almost shot their lights out, if not for Giannis and those guys going on a big run in the second half of that game, they almost got ran out of that gym. And it took
Jimmy Butler didn't play that game either.
Right, and that was without Jimmy Butler or Dragic. Miami was down two starters, and that game was a very close game into the last minutes when Milwaukee went on a big run to close the game out.
Exactly. I was thinking that same thing.
Right, and then we saw it again last night. Dallas spread them out, and Dallas should have won that game in regulation, but instead ended up winning it in overtime. And I think those are bad habits that we're starting to see develop by the Milwaukee Bucks, because we know come playoff time, you're not facing the second squad guys. You're facing the starters. And Miami's already beat them 2 out of 3 this year. I think Boston matches up well with Milwaukee. I've said it before. I think Toronto is really starting to peak at the right time. And I think we're starting to see some of the flaws in the Milwaukee Bucks now that we're getting close to the playoffs. They've got to figure that thing out. Giannis has also been getting a lot of ticky-tack fouls lately, too. I've noticed that as well. I don't know if that's just frustration and things aren't going the way they normally go for him. But we're seeing him struggle a little bit more than we normally would have seen. And I'm interested to see how that plays out for them. First round of the playoffs, they should be able to beat Orlando or Brooklyn. We know that.
Easy.
But then it gets interesting in that second round of the playoffs, depending on who they match up with. So we definitely got to keep an eye on that.
Focus. This is your African King of Comedy, Michael Blackson. You're watching Real Friends, Real Talk. Get real with it, my son.
Real talk, we as real as you thought. Real